How do you get past all the voices in your head that tell you everything else that you don't want and shouldn't have, or and get into the root core of actually what you want?
Well, again, every said telling yourself things that aren't right or whatever, you've got to ask yourself, is this a true fact?
I wish I was perfect. I wish I was stable. Unable to keep myself in the right place. I'm in the wrong place. The mirror's cracked. All I see is broken glass. Why couldn't this last? I stand in this cold. Why me? I swear it wasn't me. I just gave up too easily. Try now to hold on. Try now to hold on.
It's easier not to make the change. You've gotten lazy and you've gotten in your comfort zone, and you have to require more of yourself. And you start by challenging everything you're telling yourself. You have checked out of your life. Have an action plan. And the first thing you got to do is get yourself out of your ear.
I drank too much just the other night. I think I lost myself. Don't feel like me. Like, where did he go? No, I'm just a ghost. Another picture in your mind. Maybe time will fix us, but that's all gone. The only thing is to move on, be strong. But I still think of you quite often, quite often, often, quite often, often. It's delusional, a constant thought. I shouldn't have spoken. I should probably move on, but I'm too weak. Staring at myself, seeing myself differently. As if I lost myself inside of you. As if it wasn't good enough, not satisfied. Now that you're gone, you're the only one that I think of quite often. Quite often, often, often.